Ladies and gentlemen.
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 Can I please have your attention?
Right now, showtime. Are you ready? Are you ready for start time?
Let's find out. Ready, set, go.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. You see the wig cap, so that means we're doing another wig review today. Well, not really a review, more of a show and tell. All right, this one is another synthetic from Amazon, so it will be linked on my Amazon storefront. And if you don't want to watch the video, you just want to go ahead and get it. It's already on there. But before I go ahead and show you guys the wig, definitely subscribe to my channel and go ahead and give this video a thumbs up because you're gonna like it. I know you're gonna like it, so go ahead and hit the like button. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get started. Now I must say that I have already tried. Did I try this wig on? I don't remember if I tried this wig on, but I definitely went ahead and took out the package because, like I said in my last video, I don't like the packaging that synthetic wigs come with, like all that extra cardboard and styrofoam and paper and stuff. I went ahead and took all that stuff out of the wig and threw it away. Like, I haven't cut the lace off of the wig or anything, but I'll go ahead and show it to you guys. This is a synthetic unit. It is from StudioCut. Like I said, I already threw away all the extra packaging, but here is the info card. Now this right here, this is a very long unit. Probably the longest I've ever tried. This unit is 36 inches long, okay? Fully straight, and it is slightly layered. I have it in the color 1B. Normally I get a jet black, but I've been trying to, be a little different, try different things, you know? So I have this one in a 1B. Again, it's 36 inches long, and I'm 5'4", so I'm curious to see how far down it's actually gonna go, because, you know, I'm kind of short. Now, this is not a full lace wig in the front. It is a T-part wig, meaning that the lace is pretty much in a T-shape, so you will have lace within the parting. This is it. It will have lace in the parting and then a little bit around the hairline. See, there is the parting right there, and it has a little bit of lace around the hairline. And it does have baby hair. I think almost every wig comes with baby hair now. And I'll show you guys the inside. There are two combs in the front right next to the parting, not on the side like normal. They're right there next to the parting. There is one comb in the back, and there are adjustable straps. Now this wig is very long. I'm standing back so you guys can see. This wig is very, very long. All right, I guess I'll show you guys what it looks like without me cutting the lace. And I think this one is gonna look very well as well, because the lace actually, sorry, my son is over here playing. The lace on here is actually kind of brown, so I think it's gonna blend in with my skin pretty well. You guys can see that. But I'll show you what it looks like before I even cut the lace off. Ooh, that is so long. And this is the length. Let me see how far back I have to stand. I don't know. Let me pull the camera down some so you guys can see how long it is. It goes like way past my butt. Like, it is very long. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut the lace, and then I'll come back and show you guys the wig and how I style it. In perversion. I don't need your help, Caleb. Thank you. If you don't agree, there are other things I have to do. I could lecture you with my texture, but I'd rather manufacture a posse to like me for what I am. For the rest, I don't give a damn. I want to be for real, for what it's worth. I want to be down to earth, giving what I have inside. Okay, so I'm actually not going to do any baby hairs on this wig. Not at the moment, because I actually have somewhere to go. I have like 5 minutes to leave the house. But this is the wig, and like I've said before, I love a good easy wig. Now, I could lay the baby hairs, but I really don't have to. I love that about this wig. I can just cut the lace and go. Who doesn't love a good easy wig? Because I know I do. All right, so I'm going to give you guys another full view of this wig now that it is on. On the dopest flow, Joe. So again, this wig is 36 inches long. It is a synthetic unit. I'm tangling a little bit. I think that the layers is helping it from tangling so much. This is all the hair to the front. You see that it's very, very long. And I'll show you all the back again.
dopest flow, yo.
Yeah, and this wig also, I believe, is under $50, just like the other synthetic wigs that I've shown you guys. So if you are interested in getting this one, it will be linked on my Amazon storefront. And that's pretty much it. I have to go pick up my daughter from school. Thank you guys so much. Like I was saying before I got cut off, come here. We have to go, but thank you guys so much for watching this video. Definitely subscribe to my channel if you enjoy these kind of videos. And give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below if you guys are interested in trying this wig out. If you get it, definitely tag me in your photos so I can see what it looks like in different styles and different colors. Again, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!